I'm just a regular guy, born in Wolfville. Spent my first 4 or 5 years living on Gaspro Mountain. That's where my folks are from, and then moved away to Hants County. Grade 7 camera club. Still remember it to this day. Playing with manual settings and developer and film, it was just quite amazing. Life got in the way, and family, had to raise a family, and work, and mortgages, and everything like that. So cameras took a back seat, and eventually it kind of raised its head again, and I had more time, and lo and behold, the camera jumped back into my hand. And it was, hasn't left my hand yet.